This tutorial river will show you how to export a PSD with layers from Illustrator. First of all, click on Window, click on Layers to visible the layer panels. Now click on this icon, click on Release to Layer Sequence, and all elements will be divided. Now click on File, Export. Click on Save as Type. Select Photoshop PSD. Click on Save. Okay, and after that, the file will be exported as PSD with layers from Illustrator. That's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.